history of Carnival came all the way from Africa. And this was brought to the Caribbean by the slaves. And they brought their colors and their music from Africa.
I'm here like I can be myself. I don't know, it's like a second home to me.
So here at Mass Camp, to have all these like different backgrounds and ethnicities, like to have everybody just come together, even if it's not something that they're used to, it brings everyone together, and then just like they accept each other for like their different backgrounds and who they are.
So a new generation will understand what the older generation like me have been doing before they get here.
Choreography for the dance competition, we fuse it with a traditional contemporary movement.
I personally believe we do the best every year. Mass Camp goes out every year because
with our costumes, with our dances, with the music, our energy, everything. Soca Kingdom,
who ready? We now start, get ready day. Set a bong start, meet we on the way. We lining up, ready to charge ahead. For what is not enough, I want you to jump up. Trample the ground now, we headed to downtown. Girl all on the railing, so much human are trailing. Follow the big song, get ready to mash down. All in the stadium, the whole of the kingdom come down. Time to show me your waves, time to get out of line. You're born and ready for pace, come on, wind in the roadway. All in front of the gateway, all in front of the people. This is the kingdom, wine and flee.